Zero net carbon design credits are required by California registered architects. Starting in 2023, California architects are mandated to undertake 5 hours of zero net carbon design coursework for license renewal. The zero net carbon design requirement that totals 5 hours is supplementary to the current obligation of completing 5 hours in accessibility coursework. Hence, California architects must fulfill a total of 10 hours of coursework for license renewal, consisting of 5 hours in accessibility and 5 hours in zero net carbon design. The California architect license is, at most, a 2-year license. Renewals occur in odd years, and the expiration of a license occurs on the last day of the licensee's birth month. California architects must complete the required 10 hours of coursework in accessibility and zero net carbon design by the last day of their birth month to renew their license on time. The zero net carbon design continuing education requirement can help prepare California architects to be leaders in zero net carbon design. What documentation should architects maintain in case of an audit by the California Architects Board? Architects must maintain records that document completion of the required coursework, such as a certificate of course completion or course transcripts, for at least 2 years after the renewal date. Records must include the following: the course title, the subjects covered, the name of the provider, the name of educator, the date of completion, the number of hours completed, a statement about the educator's knowledge and experience. How will an architect know if they have been selected for an audit? Architects selected for continuing education coursework audits will receive an email from the board with a request for copies of coursework completion documentation. Can the new required coursework for license renewal consist of reading articles or books on the subject? No, self-directed study is not acceptable for completion of the requirement. The related law requires that coursework must be presented by trainers or educators with knowledge and expertise in these design requirements. Are any courses or providers approved by the California Architects Board? The board does not provide, endorse, or pre-approve any continuing education courses or providers. Architects must determine if the completed course meets the requirements of Business and Professions Code Section 5600.05. When will clarifying regulations be established? The California Architects Board is working to develop regulations that will establish qualifications for courses and course providers by July 2024. USGBC Education Partner and AIA Education Provider, GreenCE, provides zero net carbon design courses. The courses qualify for AIA HSW, LEED specific hour, and many other education requirements. The courses include the following: Decarbonizing Construction, Specifying Sustainable Products for LEED. Achieving Net Zero, Mastering LEED Zero Carbon Principles. Carbon Clarity, Whole Building LCA for LEED Projects. Recycling for Resilience, Mitigating Carbon in LEED. Renewable Revolution, A Blueprint for Carbon Reductions in LEED. Design professionals are encouraged to visit the GreenCE website to obtain their mandatory education hours for state requirements and their LEED credential. Don't miss this opportunity to elevate your skills and meet state requirements effortlessly. Visit GreenCE to explore our course offerings and enroll today.